going to show you how to export from Numbers to Excel. File, then you choose Export. You have three formats. We're going to use Excel. We're going to go Next. And it already puts the XLS on for you. I'm going to save this to my desktop. I'm going to go Export. And it warns me that the dates before 1904 aren't supported. Well, I didn't have any dates, so I'll get rid of that message. I'll quit Numbers. I'm not going to save this document. You may want to. I'm going to open up this sample activity because I also have Excel on my Mac, but you would be opening this or turning a file in to a teacher who would work in Excel on a Windows machine. And it opens right up. And there's all my data. Always check to make sure all your data transferred exactly how you had it on your Mac. And that's all there is to it.